paladin, no. Gonna do the guy on the right
after the patchwork dies.
Okay, just a second. Ready for a snowstorm, Uncle?
I see one. Probably last year. After this, we're gonna go for the tornado.
Stand.
So can one of you guys pull it? Yeah.
I got it. Here he comes.
Star.
Spawn on the opposite side that I got barfed on. spotted in weird places. Look at that.
I'll take it though.
So wait, can you climb on me? No! What the hell's the point of these marks?
Where's my bird?
Oh, did he despawn?
You're not in the right form.
Oh, my bird.
This is mount form. You can't get on this?
Yeah.
No, just can get on it.
Actually, I don't have Marauder, so I'm...
No! No! I'm walking into the bad guys! Oh my god!
You laugh now.
You're right.
Hey, control your tune, man. Control your tune.
If Yumi all of a sudden lost that, she would probably cry. I'll get the spear. I got triangle. I need to bring him in a little bit, so be careful.
Like walking toward it was terrible.
You're just watching yourself kill us.
It was awful.
Oh, I know, but it was so funny to me. Listen to me.
Oh
So where's this necromancer that was causing y'all issues?
Not that one. And to be honest, like, I can't put the blame on any one person. Not that. I mean, the blame, there was enough blame to go around. They were free casting. CCs were getting broken.
Oh, and the next pack?
Yeah, the next pack.
The next group. There's a mage that's the...
Right, inspired.
The mage is inspired.
Yeah, so they were free casting, the CC was getting broken. And I don't know, it's just there wasn't enough DPS going out on one target. It was all over the place. We did like three pulls on it. Each time we had to advance past that pack, and each time it was a trial.
I got Marauder.
I'm a boop the sorcerer in. But not enough.
I need to stick to the Marauder. Somebody, okay, I'll get that. Sorry, I got out of there.
You're fine, man. We've got all kinds of... It's so much easier to heal on Druid than it is on Shaman. So much harder to DPS, though.
Wrath.
Here it comes. I got the solar eclipse. Let's go. It's the only wrath I can get out.
I already have a spear, so if anyone else needs a spear.
This is the one.
Yep. Watch out for the dude.
Watch out for the dude.
What was the percentage when you go up again?
It was 69 or something. Is that right?
I'll get third.
See, that's one thing. I can do it.
Now claim its power as your own.
I want to pull the Marauder pack.
Sounds good.
It's
soon on some target.
Beware.
Breath.
Beware. Beware.
Bro.
Beware.
Well, I thought I clicked my heart screen. Didn't I?
It's a heal reduction too.
What the shit?
That was really rough.
Yep.
Why?
I will lead the effort here while my disciples bring you to the necropolis. Let us end this atrocity.
We have all the corpses.
Oh no, the healer wasn't pulling very much DPS on that one.
Okay. Hey, don't do anything crazy while that inspired's up.
No, I'm waiting for the pats to pass so I can get the.
New right side.
It's gonna come right here.
Just get these guys.
Beware.
Justin, you stand on that, buddy?
I couldn't get out of it. I don't know, it's not working. It's stuck. My move forward key was on cooldown. It's
a 40-minute cooldown.
I was probably standing
right there. Beware.
I was standing next to Mongol. And I couldn't see anything. Hey. Incapacitated.
I'll res you after this.
Yeah, F this cloth crap. I'm going back to it.
Do you want an orb? You want a double orb?
This, yeah, this pack and that corner pack.
Okay.
Why are they on me? I didn't do nothing.
Watch the thingy.
Beware.
Oh, F this.
Thank you.
Beware.
Have two stacks on it.
Beware.
That could have been
easy. Well, that was easy, dude.
Okay, cold heart.
Muggle. Can I spear Switch Quest? Because I got a hammer under it too, so I, I could spear and hammer.
Sure, I'll be spearing the Switch Quest as well, so go ahead.
Well, we should save one spear for the next one after.
Okay.
Do you wanna do Stitch Flesh, or do you want to do
no,
the
No, you go ahead and see what the hammer is. I don't have a hammer in a second.
Yeah, I think if we spear and hammer, that should be plenty. And then we can spear and hero the final boss. Easy. Okay. So I'll spear and hammer, and then you save yours.
Yep.
So wait, stand in front of it, right? Alright, here it is. There's the spear and there's the hammer. Josh, to the stage, stage.
Take that, you bastard.
Das?
Needs what? Das? Yeah, but if he needs it, I'm gonna go on awesome, Josh.
I need it.
Oh, hell yeah, I'll do spires.
Oh, but she's got spires. We should do spires. More people, I think, need spires than need DOS. But I really want to do this DOS.
Let's do the DOS.
Do the DOS?
Just to make you shut up, I'll do DOS. Jeez.
You want to do... the one it's like so life priority, it just always gets put off. People are like, no, I don't want to do DOS. I don't want to do it. And then it never gets done. I always want to do the hard ones when they come up. Not even hard, it's just long. Well, actually, this weekend is pretty hard.
Besides, I think I need a key on Awesome Josh. I gotta blow the dust off of this guy, though, so.
You gotta find that one button.
Uh-huh.
It's next to the other button.
Shit, it's on a 40-minute cooldown. Sarah told me about that last night. I started laughing. I was like, it's because she's not specced into faint.
Oh, man. I mean, like I said, there was no single issue. It was just juice.
A lot. It was just a lot.
Bad run. Wasn't as bad as 31-minute mark of that necrotic wake, though. That Mongol's got recorded.
Oh, wait. She said, and then... Oh, yeah, I saw that. I heard that part.
I think Cobra made a few mistakes there. Not just that. Multiple mistakes. Cobra's gonna be rusty when he comes back. If he comes back.
Hey, so Gorski, just wanted to let you know that I stole your transmog on my druid as well.
Nice. It's a good transmog, man.
And then changed my fur color to match the color of the outfit.
Oh, because you're worgen.
Mm-hmm.
So you look like a wolf and a bear?
Mm-mm. I turned off the headpiece.
Are we all here?
Yep, one second.
Okay.
Cool. Now,
quick. Alright, I got a bunch of these.
Don't give me this, Josh. Mail them to your guy. You want me to pull up Katie?
No. Cool. No soul stones, huh? No cookies either? Damn.
I got cookies.
Focus target. Okay.
Alright, here's the countdown. Second is harder. The inspired is more dangerous on the second, in my opinion. Oh my god, I didn't even do the freaking thing. Super on focus target. Gotta do it. Gotta do it.
The shit.
Oh, in my opinion.
Beware. Beware.
What's wrong, Josh boy?
Tired. I'm sick.
Do that to you, man.
I'm dying. I started watching IP Man.
What?
Watch out, the mask is coming.
Kung Fu movie.
Oh, right. I've heard of that. Actually.
There's like four of them, so I figured I'd watch them.
Hey guys, next pull is hard. Rather hard. Try to use the defensive if you can.
You got the base?
I'll get the base, yeah. I want to get the base. Please.
You said it was going to be hard.
Yeah.
We got Steven Seagal with us, man. Him and his slow karate saves us all.
These guys really enrage a lot.
That mask.
He's coming. You want me to pull him? will be hard. In the back. Just getting in the back. Up or down?
Down. Ah, oh, crap.
What? I saw that moment of indecision, Josh. I saw it. I seen it.
Did you seen it? It was, well, there's fire there, there and I will F it. Yeah. Beware. Oh, hell, Bron go that he all of a sudden he's running up the stairs.
Bron.
Jeez. He's like, I'm here.
You get to 64%, right?
64, yep. 69 if you want to skip anything. You guys are bold.
Stay here.
I got 2 pounds.
sir. What you mean,
I'll see an inspired at you. Know.
One on me, dude. There, it sucked again. So when you pull the baby.
Yep. You guys ready for your burst, baby?
Mm-hmm.
And then nap. Kill this lady. It's inspired. I'll make it in the stacks. It's not inspired.
Glad I got Iron Bark on you.
You should be a percentage with us.
Oh, yeah. I don't think that warrior jumped away. Steven Seagal can't jump. Who's Funfic?
Funfic is Pied.
Piper.
Look at all these night fae.
The way to be!
In season 2, or season 3, everybody's got to be Maldraxxus.
Warriors, Kieran.
I should have roared for him. I'm stupid.
You know, for the longest time, I thought he kept saying debt, like people owe you money kind of debt, not death.
Isn't it kind of both? In this game? For his lore?
Beware.
Take that, Steven Seagal.
What?
Beware.
They just beat him on the DPS meter.
Oh, nice.
He just got owned by a Beastmaster.
Remember? It was 2 weeks when Diona was survival.
And she would kick my ass, yes.
And everyone had to do freaking SOA all the time.
Alright, so everybody in this party's an engineer, right?
Ooh. What's that for? Just make a portal, Josh.
I can't
Beware.
Make a portal on this tune, sorry, no.
Ugh.
I know.
Wow, entangling roots head all the way over there. It's huge.
I'm gonna take green.
How am I getting stunned? Did I slip? Oh, that's what it is. If you jump when he lubricates.
Steven's fault. He could have been with you.
Steve, warriors don't have in rooms though.
Yeah, they do. They just don't know how to use them.
Is it actually called Kick for Warrior?
No. Called Kumo.
Who has the skill Kick?
Rogue.
Oh, it's Rogue.
Yeah.
Because everyone, I mean, people say Kick, you know?
Because Rogue's are usually the main ones that actually use, so it's just called Kick.
Yeah, that's where that's what I was wondering. Like, where did that come from? I almost played a Rogue when I started this. If I was gonna go DPS, that's what I would have been.
I started a Rogue.
Did you?
Yep, she's level 7.
What are you gonna do with that, Josh?
Have something to do Sunday mornings while I leave Creo.
You want another character, huh? You don't have enough?
No. I don't plan on leaving the island. I'm gonna see if I can do that whole level up on the island to 60.
Is that possible?
Yes, it's been done a couple of times.
This take forever.
So, beware. There is a trick though, and if you are, so at the very beginning when it's teaching you how to play your tune, part of it is killing target dummies. Well, the funny that they spawn really fast. You get experience for killing the target things.
Beware.
So you can just stay on the boat and kill them.
No, not worth it.
Yeah. You just stand on the boat and just continually kill the target things.
Yeah, that's not, beware. That's not a fun way to play this game.
Beware.
Watch yourself.
She's not done. That's how you know Josh is high on that hydrocodone cough syrup.
Yeah.
He starts kissing us.
Mwah. I love you. I love you, man.
Can you imprison this guy?
I can free strap him.
The high priest? Oh, cool. So if we never mind.
But the other two are go off.
There's no way to do it, right? We don't have a push. Go! Oh my God! Hear me again. Oh, please help me. We got one.
Let's kill this one.
Beware.
High Priest is dead.
Beware.
We can spike these guys. Are you ready? Giant cooldowns?
Not for 30 seconds.
Beware.
We need to hit the jar, then hit the jar. It'd be better for
stop this move. I don't have a good push yet.
Okay, cool.
We good?
Yep. Dope, did you hit the jar? No, you didn't. Okay, that was
okay, yeah. Ready though.
I don't know if they'll all come to that side. Or if the jar will work.
The jar works.
Beware.
Jar goes through the FX, I think. I could be wrong.
Oh,
but
nice.
I think.
Nice.
You're welcome.
Beware.
Sorry, I didn't ask how you wanted me to play my tune.
Next time, just remember to do something.
How do you know?
Yeah.
How did you figure it out?
Beware.
Respect into ice cream. Oh, this dude's still alive back here. Come on. There we go.
Skull.
Okay.
Since we've talked a lot of shit today, I'm just gonna say this one thing. I think that Dare is underrated. You can tell him I said that? I told him.
I don't think Dare's a bad player. I think Dare's loud. Remember when these dungeons were hard?
Casual 16s.
Well, they're so hard now, or else we wouldn't be cherry picking here.
Casual 16s! a casual 16 sanguine depths. You missed it, Mongol. That's what Gorski actually said. Back right. Fine, I'll go front right. I don't give a shit. Okay.
they're going. This warrior.
Yeah.
Beware.
Yeah.
Beware.
Camera angles get all kinds of screwed up when you get back here by the back wall.
What you mean? How low is your camera?
Beware. Beware.
Fault line, let's do this shit. What the hell?
What's wrong?
I'm not doing any damage.
Get him, Josh.
There ain't nothing to get.
Josh!
Nope.
Alright, front right. We need front right.
Okay. That's what I had. That's what I get for having the stupid cat instead of Fault Line.
Fault Line's right there.
I know. I just called him out.
What's wrong with the cat? I thought you told me they all do the same.
They do.
You just want to yell at cats?
I hate cats.
Come on, man.
I don't hate cats.
But it's that hydrocodone.
No, I need you. I should probably get to the side of it.
Beware.
I can't believe I screwed that.
Alright. 8 minutes.
Beware. Beware.
8 minutes.
Oh man, it's gonna be ugly.
You think so? Oh.
Yeah.
Blue is kinda everywhere.
Get ready to get to the.
Alright.
Beware.
He'll be dead too, so.
Yeah, so, Gorski, what it means for a Beastmaster, when your pet is not out, you lose more than half of your damage.
Yeah. Oh, he wasn't out at all?
Must have died or something because he only had a secondary. I ain't getting no score for that? That's bullshit.
I got plus 7. Josh got a key.
Got a key.
A crowd of quake. Okay. SOA? No thanks, sir.
I've
got good rings. I just have to upgrade them.
Do you guys want
to
do another one?
There's the SOA that they need for a score. Someone's got that. I forget who.
The warrior, I just added him as a friend, so he's open if we want to run something.
Oh, cool. Yeah, SOA.
He did a pretty good job.
He's like 251 eye level or something crazy. I think. I forget if this was this one or the other run.